Both pairs have had a busy year. If you've had a chance, make sure you check click onto the Axiata Cup website, www.axiatacup.com. Check out some of the games there. Your chance to win a few points and possibly win yourself a handphone or two on the website through the fantasy badminton game. Go against our pundits, Go Lui Hing and Taufik Hidayat. See if your registered team can beat theirs. The Hong Kong pair have been playing for about 2 years together. Just came out of the Hong Kong Open this last couple of weeks, finishing in the last 16. They are the Asian Championship champions, playing well together. Chun-Hei was saying that he took a lot away from their championship win at the Asia Championships because he felt that they kept fighting. It wasn't a smooth and it wasn't an easy win, but they kept fighting. And that made the victory there a whole lot sweeter. Speaking to Chua, his partner, she also says that that was a very sweet moment. For her, he has a goal to make it to the Brazil Olympics. Has been training pretty hard to get there, full time, 6 days a week. It's Chun-Hei's first Axiata Cup. He's impressed with the quality of the players. The people are passionate here. The crowd and the fans are very warm and welcoming. And his experience of the Indonesian crowd is similar after an appearance here at the Indonesian Open. He felt that the people were very passionate. And it is indeed a fiery crowd here in Indonesia. Long history of love for the sport. They've won the toss and elected to serve. Li and Chow at the bottom of your screens. Up against Blair and Bankier. Imogen was saying that it really was a highlight and a big milestone to come away with a bronze medal in Glasgow for the mixed doubles at home at the Commonwealth Games. Should be a good matchup here. First blood to the Hong Kong duo. One love. Seem to have lost the shuttlecock down beside one of the Oh, there's a cat! There is a cat! I don't know if you guys can see that, but there was a little cat out in the middle of the court. I'm not sure he really appreciated badminton rackets or the game going on. two all now. Imogen. Powering that down. 5-all. Not up to the task of returning the smash. 9-7. Just out of reach for a bit. 8-9. Intention was there. And the point to the Scottish duo, 10-8. Well wide. We get to 11-8 in the first game. Mixed doubles here. The last match in this tie between the European All-Stars and the Asian All-Stars. Both contenders, both sides are contenders in the Axiata Cup. They come with quite a lineup, but they don't have the luxury of having many players on their team. So fatigue can set in. We're only on day four here. Blair and Bankier have quite the pedigree. Bankier with a silver from the World Championships in London 2011 in the mixed doubles. That point will stay 12-8. And that certainly was a point, 13-8. It's wide, 10-14 to the Hong Kong duo. This is quickly, the service is over, 15-10. Cross court. Backhand into the net from Imogen. 12-15 now. Oh, an easy point there. 14-17. A game point here. Lee's not ready to give it up that easily though. 18-20 now. As they take the serve. Here in the first game of the mixed doubles. Smash straight down the middle of this Scottish pairing. 21-20, one more point for the game. CHAU. Scottish Jura take the lead here. Need to have two clear points for the game. And we're even Stevens all over again. Thank you.
23 all. Not quite sure what happened there. 24-13. It seemed to hit her racket. And that does it for the Hong Kong pair. They take the first game in the mixed doubles here. Both Imogen and Robert working very hard this year is preparing for the Commonwealth Games that was held in their home country of Scotland. Plenty of tournaments into the run-up of that. Reaching a career best 11 for Robert in June. They have let off steam since then, since the Commonwealth Games. They're currently sitting at 19th in the world. But they are coming off a win in the Scottish Open, also at home. Blair and Bankier coming into this with some form. And they've won all three of their matches at the Axiata Cup so far. Their opener against the Philippines. A tough tie against Thailand. And last night's three-setter against the Singaporean duo. Edging it over the net there. One love. One all. Backhand into the bottom right corner. 2-1. Resolute with the smash. 3-2. Three to the Bonnie Scots. CHAU getting in on the action, smash taking it 4-all. getting testy out there. 7-4. Gave that one away pretty easily. 9-4 now. Error is creeping into the game of the Scots. We're at 11-9 in the second game between Blair and Bankier, the Scottish Commonwealth medal winners, against Lee and Chow, the Hong Kong duo, trying to make their mark here. Up against quite a formidable pair in Bankier and Blair. Wins this year alone include the Spanish Open, French international, securing the title at the German Open Grand Prix gold as well as the Capio Swedish Masters. 2013 titles for them include the Kharkov International, the Bulgarian International, the Scottish Open. That net. 11 all here. Second game, a pivotal moment psychologically. Thirteen, It's in 14-12. Could this be the first loss in the league stages of the Axiata Cup for the Scottish pair? It is long of the baseline. Shuttlecock going into 14. An ace there from the once again, we are even Stevens in this game. Smash, and Blair's not up to the task of returning it. 17-16. All, and now it's 18-17. Eighteen to the Hong Kong duo. They are at game point here. This for the match. And they get it on the errant. Shot from Blair off into the corner. Their first loss for the Scottish pair here at the Axiata Cup in the league stages. And a win for Lee and Chua, the Hong Kong pairing, coming away in straight sets, 25-23, 21-18. In what has been an exciting tie here on court two, the Asian All-Stars coming away with a win 3-1 of the European All-Stars. Hu Yun taking the win over Bryce Leverdays in the men's singles. Kirsty Gilmore pulling one back for the European All-Stars against Tai Tu Ying. Manu Atri and Sumit Reddy of India securing the win in the men's doubles over Vladimir Ivanov and Ivan Sozanov. And we've just seen Lee Chun-hae and Chow Hoi-wan lock up the win against Robert Blair and Imogen Bankier. 25-23, 21-18. 3-1 to the Asian All-Stars. And that wraps up the action from day 4 of the Axiata Cup 2014 league stage. Plenty more action to come Monday when Vietnam take on the Philippines tomorrow at 12 noon. That'll be followed by heavyweights Thailand taking on the Asian All-Stars in the second session at 6 p.m. Over on court one, Indonesia, the home side, taking on Singapore at 12 o'clock local time, and 6 o'clock local time, European All-Stars take on the defending champions, Malaysia. That's the action headed your way tomorrow from the Axiata Cup. The richest team event in badminton. $1 million on the line. Total prize money to be won. Thank you for joining me for day 4. I'll see you back here tomorrow. Plenty more to come.